trying to teach each other how to communicate. It's so exciting. It's just like the Bornax and the Pendulums on Betelgeuse 5. Anyway, this is Thelonious Dolphin. You're gonna have to listen to the sound he makes and then tap on the 5 aquarium tanks to talk back to him. If you can match the sound he makes, he'll give us energy crystals. First, Thelonious speaks into the sonogram, which records his message. Then, you'll give a little tap on the tanks to make the matching sounds. The sound is represented by a wavy line called a sound wave. If the sonogram's sound wave flashes red, it means the sound doesn't match. You could turn the 2 valves below the tank to change the water level in the tank. That'll make the tank sound higher or lower. Just tap it again to hear the new sound. When you match Thelonious' sound, the sonogram sound wave will flash green. Wanna make some noise? Just tap the tank. hard surfaces like a rubber ball. This is what makes echoes.
Flows like water in a river, you see? It comes from the wires leading to the house, goes all through the house wires, then goes back out making one big circle. That's why it's called a circuit. The light switches control the flow of the electricity, like a faucet controls water. The thing is, none of the switches control the right lights, 'cause that darn burglar has scrambled the house wiring. It's your job to find the right switches to control the right lights so Mr. Policeman can catch the right crook. Let's start clicking.
Circuit.
Butler, get ready! I can't wait to get back home and get repaired! Let's go! Click on a space blimp fin to pick a one- or two-player game.
First pick one or two players, then click on the space blimp dome to roll the dice. Quiz and name that planet spaces will reward you with crystals for correct answers. Toon spaces will challenge you to name a schoolhouse rock song. Planet spaces and billboards will give you information, so rate them carefully. If you land on a black hole space, you can use energy crystals to avoid being sent forwards or backwards. The first player to the edge of the screen gets bonus crystals and another turn. But watch out, moving through the solar system will use up your energy crystals. Landing on disaster spaces will too.
wait to get back home and get repaired. Let's go! Click on a space blimp fin to pick a one or two player game.